Good morning. This morning's meditation is brought to you by Proverbs chapter 17, verse 14. Starting a quarrel is like breaching a dam, so drop the matter before a dispute breaks out. If you have ever been a subject of a rumor, whether it be the truth or a lie, it stings a little. Nah, it stings a lot. And the most interesting part about a rumor is that you don't realize just how ridiculous or outlandish they sound until you are the subject. You begin to question those around you, you don't feel safe anywhere, and you feel the need to set the record straight. I want you to know that you are not alone. Any of us can be a victim of a malicious tongue, but this proverb encourages us to get a handle on the situation for our own sanity. If you can't picture a dam breach, imagine the Ninth Ward and the city of New Orleans in 2005 when Hurricane Katrina rolled through the South. Yeah. Do we really want that type of chaos in our lives and in our minds? So the word is encouraging us to drop it. And I know what you're thinking. Hold up. Drop it? They lying on me. We have to let it go, because it brings the enemy joy to see us try and prove our own case and confront everybody that we even think had a part in the mess, when the Bible clearly tells us that only fools believe everything they hear. So why even confront a person that was silly enough to believe the mess in the first place? The moral of the story is this: you have nothing, and I mean nothing, to prove to a person that is a mere human just like you. And if the people are fool enough to believe everything they hear, it's not your problem, it's their own. And that person needs true prayer and guidance, not a confrontation.